He's always a handful. He thinks he's the greatest horse in the world.